So this is the outside of the truss part of the bridge, and what we're looking at here is the connection where the member that has sheared off came in and joined in onto the main structure of the bridge here. And as you can see, this area here, these are some new bolts that have been put through. This plate has moved around about 65 millimetres from where it should have been, where it was in this location here because of the impact. And it's operated under tension, so it's slid out this way and sheared through the 12 bolts that were holding it in. These new shiny bolts here are temporary ones that have been drilled through to put in place since the incident to stabilise the member until the temporary and permanent fix can be installed. The member is a structurally integral part of the bridge, meaning it did carry load and it was under quite heavy tension forces, so when the impact of the container truck hitting that member, it ripped it out of this connection here.